Hey guys, what's up? It's Okay to Die TV here today with another episode of the Call of Duty Vanguard playthrough. And today we're going to do an episode 4 of the series, and we're going to be continuing the story with the Battle of Midway. So, let's get into it.
Fighting Squadron 6 will provide cover. If the weather holds, we'll be in and out before they know what hit them. This wind will give us the Pacific. Go out there and get the carry.
All right, let's get moving.
As if this operation wasn't hard enough. Now the entire war's on the line?
Relax, Hernandez. I was born for this.
Not too sure I was. Vamos, Jackson.
Miss repairs on the plane this morning. She's waiting for us on the flight deck.
She has a name.
You named the plane. Our plane? And you didn't say anything.
You never asked.
You think the intel boys got the fleet position right?
They better. If we pull this off, they'll be writing about us in history books.
Yeah, well, I'd rather not be here.
They did.
Today, so do us both a favor and keep the crazy stunts to a minimum.
Stunts?
Oh, we're we flying.
You ever wonder why you haven't been?
I hate flying.
Why is that, smartass?
Because this isn't the way Jackson show, amigo. This is war. All of us just want to win and go home.
You worry about the servers off my tail, and I'll get us home.
Hey, hold the elevator.
Oh shit. Alright.
Got you, Jackson.
Whole action just to do that. Ooh.
Pick us up.
It's
How many
plain.
Medals you think we'll win if we pull this off, Jackson?
After today, they're gonna have to name one after me, Millick.
Just remember.
Fuck you, I'm not naming shit
there.
After you.
This time of the SAG will have both your stripes.
Yeah, formations just slow me down.
You see what I have to deal with? Look at that.
It's not wrong.
It's a beautiful day for flying. Let's hope it stays that way. It's time. Manos a la masa. I'll let you wait.
10 bucks says I down more zeros than you, Jackson.
Come on, man. Don't encourage him.
He said don't encourage him. That's how I know you're a problem character when saying don't encourage them. Oh, I hate flying. Oh.
Hold on to your ass,
Hernandez. Dropping them bombs. Hello, Akbar! Coming, bitch. Coming for you, bitch. Oh, okay. Oh my lord. Trying to. We got Billy Joel playing in the background as I'm flying the fucking bomber. Oh shit.
Almost.
Now, goddammit, now. Pull up.
Boom, bitch. Let's go. Now I really feel like I'm in the fucking like 60s, 70s era. Fucking Billy Joel playing in the back in my earphones right now. Oh god. Jesus fucking Christ. I hate flying so fucking much. Yeah, fuck off, iPhone codeine. Stupid promotions. Jeez.
See any more of them? Almost at dive altitude. Fleet's below. Line up for another run. Need to get that second carrier. Who has bombs? S-18 has bombs. S-3 has one. S-18 has one. Anyone else?
Going in for this bitch.
S-17 and S-18 all on you. Form up behind us and take the shot. Gonna be by the skin of our teeth. Farther!
Shit.
Now, Jackson,
There we go, there we go. Fuck you, bitch! Allahu Akbar! Bomb the ship. Boom. Oh, whoa. This is definitely like the Suicide Squad of Call of Duty.
I'm fine. Isn't this a nice little reunion? You lied to me.
For all we knew, he was dead. So you could fuck off.
Really?
Damn.
Do not lie to me again.
Well, now he is. Fucking pussy killing people in a cage. Hey, what's up, Vibes? How you doing, Omi? The realm's back up, by the way. I think he's scared the fuck out of him, dude. What's up, Vibes? The realm's back up. How you doing, homie?
It saddens me.
My filthy passions. There's nothing left for us here. If the Reich is to live on, I must know there is safe passage to Temple. I was counting.
To prove him unessential.
No, 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 sir, no. I will get you what you require. I swear.
I'm pretty good, bro.
Your time is short.
Well, time's ticking. Brutal Nazis are just brutal, killing each other over just not getting a good order done.
I'm gonna kill him.
Richter is on to us. We're out of time.
I tried to nab some getaway plane, but that didn't work. By the time I got here, you guys were already locked up. So I borrowed a bomb from the Ruskies and turned myself in. We got about an hour before that wall was wide open and we waltzed right out of here.
If we live that long?
I can't trust him. He's just a fucking pilot.
A fucking ace pilot is what you mean.
I'm with the lady. What the hell do you know about explosives?
Yeah? Fuck you too, then.
I'll tell you why we can trust him.
Here we go.
Wade's more than capable of getting us out. Files in hand.
Oh shit, we're about to break out this bitch. So we're not talking much vibes. I'm really trying to catch the cutscenes for the YouTube videos. So during cutscenes, I'll be more silent. But I'm doing okay, bro. I had an alright day. Work went pretty easy, to be honest. I'll show more of the past. Damn, this guy knows how to fucking fly. Damn. Fucked him up. Hey, A-Guns. Yes, sir.
He was the most dangerous thing in the skies. But if you fly too close to the sun, eventually, your wings get burned.
See, what I like about this campaign, it shows you what every single character has gone through. The COD Suicide Squad right here. Each character's story. Oh, shit, damn. I fucked up. Yes, this will be episode 4. Hydrate.
Get you out of here, but it's gonna hurt like hell.
Surprise, this guy's still walking. Oh.
You're gonna get a thick skull of yours. You can't just. Hey, Wade, you stay with me. Wade, come on, man. No, you're not. Wake up. Wade, nah, today's not the day. I know where we are, so I'm gonna have to leave you here. Think about the Yankees.
What? You know I'm a doctor.
You son of a bitch! Your bedside manner sucks. Linked your gun. Lost mine in the crash. The one you caused.
What am I supposed to do?
Keep yourself bandaged up. I don't want you bleeding out. I'm missing all the fun.
I don't want you bleeding out. I'm missing all the fun.
Stay out of sight till I get back.
Shit. My lord, I hate stealth, I hate flying. The campaign just threw me like two of the things I hate the most back to back. Oh lord. It's Japanese motherfuckers behind cats, so I know it ain't gonna be that hard for them to find my ass. Midnight, you better hide, they can smell your ass. Oh shit. I get one of them to get their guns. Oh shit. shit. Guys, this. Got me a grenade. Oh my god, why is there just so many? Jesus, dude.
Any Americans on this damn rock?
I choose violence this morning. Was that the type one I just saw? Jesus Christ, dude. Shit, oh shit! Oh my lord. Damn, bro. Man, this guy are just fighting our way through it tonight. Hey, what's up, Carl? How you doing, homie? Damn. Them zipperheads just fucked me up. Damn, bro. They just fucked me up. I'm having Call of Duty Ghost flashbacks. Oh, wait, they're not burning me. At least I don't think they are. They better sit us down. Fuck you. Welcome to the stream, everybody. What's up? Oh, jeez, Carl. This is going to be on YouTube, so just letting anyone know who's watching us on YouTube, everything is streamed on Twitch usually before I post it. Some stuff is recorded. Oh, we're about to catch the sword. We're about to catch the sword, dude. He's about to attack you.
Do you speak Japanese?
Oh, here's the Americans we called for earlier. Damn, came in like a fleet. Yeah, fuck up them zipper heads. We fucked up like 50 of them before they captured us. Damn, we burning them like the Jews. Yeah, his sword out. Yeah, there's already 3 episodes out. This is episode 4 or 5, and going to probably be 6. Fuck you too.
Army, 93rd Infantry Division. Lenny, patch this man. We got planes. We need to get back up there.
Planes? You're lucky they gave us ammo.
Long dead weight. Just gonna slow us down.
I'm right here.
You know how to use a gun?
Went through basic just like you.
Sarge, we got company.
Damn right I use a gun. Hand that bitch to me. Damn right. Let's start shooting them bitches down.